This restaurant makes you feel like you're inside a storybook. Forever Rose Cafe's concept is based on a storybook theme. All of the decor is a 2D illustration which makes you feel as if you're part of a drawing. It's meant to make the real 3D world look like a flat illustration. From the tables and chairs to the plates, everything is done in 3D monochrome styling, even the AC vents. From afar, the decor seems to be entirely monochrome with white floors and tables, leaving only you, the food, and the roses in color. It's quite trippy. Nearly every restaurant and hotel has pictures or paintings of the nation's rulers. This cafe has them in the same style, which is really unique. It's called Forever Rose Cafe because the roses here are 100% natural roses that can last up to 3 years without sunlight or water. Forever Rose started in 1999 in London, supplying artisan flowers that last forever. In the UAE, they opened up as a luxury gifting space plus a super fun cafe, which was totally made for Instagram. The menu is international and they have quite a variety. Of course, Dubai's famous breakfast items, some shareable platters and delicious mains. Yummy! As you can see, this delicious food looks so colorful and so beautiful. This one is Ibu's croissant, which is basically eggs, cheese and mushrooms. I mean, a combination made in heaven. And this one is basically burrata. I know it doesn't look like it, but the color comes from pink beetroot. And this, halloumi fries. Look at that. That is beautiful fresh cheese. So fresh, so good. Pro tip, come here during the golden hour. That's when you get the best pictures because that's when it gets super 3D, as you can see right now. So we're gonna finish all this food, and you don't forget to like, subscribe and share this video. And if you decide to visit this place, make sure you're wearing a pop of color so it stands out on Instagram.